Hey everybody, this is Melinda Vail coming to you from my living room where you can see that I absolutely love Christmas. I wanted to thank everybody who joined us for the James Von Prague event 2 weekends ago at the beautiful Mauna Lucia Resort. We had such a fabulous time. You know, James is, he's so funny and witty and gracious, and we had a great time interacting on stage, and I know the audience had a good time too. We're getting all kinds of wonderful feedback. And because so many of you were unable to connect with your loved ones because we had such a huge audience, I decided to do a small event for Christmas on December 22nd. That's a Thursday evening from 7 to 9:30 at Storm Wisdom. Tickets will be $50, and there's only about 50 seats available. So if you just give Izzy a call at 480-755-0222, he'll be happy to help you, or jump up on the website and send him an email. He'll be happy to get a ticket for you. You know, this is the season that we are supposed to create peace in our hearts and be loving and giving to our fellow man. And after the recent controversy over our election, I think it's more important this year, more than ever, for us to find a way to be more collaborative with each other, to forget our differences, to start coming together, to really take on the true meaning of Christmas, to allow ourselves to be more present to each other and to honor the differences between us, and to remember that this country was founded on differences, and that it's through our differences that makes us unique and allows us the freedoms that we are so accustomed to here in the United States, and to find ways in which we can be present to each other without all the divisiveness, without all the criticism, without all the hard rhetoric, without all of the difficulties that we have been really sharing with each other, especially on social media since the election. So I hope that you're going to find Christmas in your heart. Again, oh my gosh, I love Christmas. I love everything about it, especially since I have a grandchild now. To see Christmas through the eyes of a child still is just the most special, magical time of the year. So, you know, give of your hearts to each other. Start, you know, calming down some of the angry, divisive energy between us, and let's see if we can move forward this year in collaboration, in harmony, and really honor the true meaning of Christmas. I hope that you have a wonderful one and a happy new year. Blessings to you and your family, and have a great Christmas. Thank you for joining me today.